because of the last 3 months, workers at the Imperial Hotels have been engaged in a very courageous fight for their rights and their dignity. We are here because last week we filed a lawsuit on behalf of workers against this black and white on the reimbursement of travel costs in the United States. Workers were recruited here in the aftermath of Katrina on false promises and false hopes, and now they require redress. We are also here today because the workers have been waiting for retaliation for their organizing and retaliation for their lobbying. On their own behalf, they're on the lobbying organizing. They're here today to say, no más! Represalia!
Represalia!
No more!
No more!
Retaliation!
Retaliation!
No more retaliation. That's our message today. We're going to start with a play. The play is called, I Came to New Orleans to Work for the Donald Trump of the South, and all I got was retaliation. So, the audience is required to participate in this a little bit. And you'll see in a moment, but your line is, see or no. Can you touch that?
I'll see.
See or no?